Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. Today's question is counting elements. If you are new to the channel, please consider subscribing. We solve a lot of interview questions on this channel and that can definitely help you with your interview. The question says, given an integer array, count element x such that x plus 1 is also in the array. If there are duplicates in the array, count them separately. If you see example number 1, we are given with an array 1, 2, 3 and if I add 1 in 1, that will be 2. We have 2 in the array. So, okay. I come to 2. If I add 1 in 2, that will be 3. We have 3 in the array. And if we add 1 in 3, that will be 4. And we don't have 4 in the array. So, that means we have 2 elements whose x plus 1 is also in the array. So, the answer is 2. If we see example number 2, if I add 1 in 1, that will be 2. And we don't have 2 in the array. Same with 3, if I add 1 in 3, that will be 4, we don't have 4 in the array. And same with 5, if I add 1 in 5, that will be 6 and we don't have 6 in the array. And same goes on. So the answer is 0. If you see at example number 3, if I add 1 in 1, that will be 2, we have 2 in the array. In the same way, if I add 3 plus 1, that will be 4, we don't have 4 in the array. If I add 2 plus 1, that will be 3, we have 3 in the array. And same goes on, if I add 0 plus 1, that will be 1, we have 1 in the array. So in this way, we have answer 3. So let's see the code. So what I did, at line number 4, I made a dictionary. And I stored all the elements of the array in the dictionary. And I used dictionary because the lookup time in a dictionary is O of 1. And if we have used an array, the lookup time in an array is O of n. At line number 8, I made a variable result which will store our result and at line number 9 I take a for loop in the array and I checked if x plus 1 is in the dictionary then I will gonna increase my result by 1. In this way I am taking care of all the elements whose value is equal to x plus 1 and at the end I return the result. So let's see whether it works or not. So I submitted my code and it got accepted. So this was the code for this video. If this video was helpful to you, please give it a thumbs up. Thank you so much guys for watching the video. Please don't forget to subscribe.